That's it.
Oh, that's yeah.
And into the water, it's the B final. Lane 0, Sarah Lee Heavy from Camo. Lane 1, Jessica Plant, Manta Swim Club. Lane 2, Aaron Thomas, London Aquatic Club. Lane 3, Kevin Peterson from Cascade. Lane 4, Taylor Paddington from Island Swimming.
Couloir numéro 5, Rougéard, Université Laval, Caroline Murray.
And in lane number 6, Lindsay Charles from the Hamilton Aquatic Club. Lane 7, Jessica Bruna Caballero from Brazil. Lane 8, Marissa Davies from Manta. And in lane 9, Brittany Harley from the UBC Dolphins. And your leader in the center of the pool, Carolyn Murray from Laval, 28.77 through 50 meters. And leading under the flags with about 5 meters to the halfway mark, turning lane number 5. It's going to be Carolyn Murray from Laval. She's under a minute 59.86 to take this one out.
Tournant en première position après la moitié de la course de complétée, Carolyn Murray en 59.86. Deuxième position, Jessica Plant qui tourne en 1 minute 0.15. Et en troisième position, finalement, Kevin Peterson en 1 minute 0.72.
Carolyn Murray at the 150-meter wall, 131.52 at the turn.
50 mètres à compléter pour Carolyn Murray, qui maintient toujours l'avance, 31.52. Deuxième position dans le corridor numéro 1, Jessica Plant, en 131.87. Et finalement, troisième position, Kevin Peterson, 132.99.
And she's been leading from start to finish. And she's getting some interest in lane number 1 here. It's Carolyn Murray in lane 5, lane number 1. It's Jessica Plant touching at the wall. We are going to see Jessica Plant from Manta having a good close on that one to finish in a time of 2:03.54.
Et finalement, la gagnante de la finale B aux 200 mètres libres chez les dames en 2:03.54 de Manta Swim Club, Jessica Plant.